Y'all.
Your boy.
You put my face in it.
You're like, your boy.
Boy.
I'm so unhinged.
Fucking go. Go.
Make me feel how I used to feel in middle school.
In middle school.
I was in the closet still.
Shut the fuck up.
Boys, locker room.
Locker rooms, again, dick.
I'm sweaty.
Fucking stop.
I just
put
off. I'm sweaty.
Who are you? Oh, sorry. I didn't know you were gonna like.
You look like you're enjoying this.
I am enjoying it.
Stop smiling.
I fucking can't. Jack's caught.
Twisted me knocking you out.
No, please do it more.
I touched Brett's dick yesterday. So like,
I did. I touched it.
But like, was it real?
No.
I didn't. Like,
she was.
Really
they were so scared. They were like, I touched your fucking dick.
No, because I was like, what did you stuff? Because he was wearing that thong. And I was like, what did you stuff it with? And he was like, a dick. And I was like, oh, ha. And he turned to Emmy and he was like, she thinks I'm lying. And like, they left because it was their stuff. And I looked at my hand and I looked at Anthony and I was like, did I just touch a dick for the first time?
Literally, no. It was like a sock or something. Because even I, like, he's like, look at this. And I was like, oh,
yeah, okay. I was
just
like,
lie.
I literally was like, daddy, like, twice. No, he was laughing. It's all good.
It's still recording.
I got a fucking dick story.
Yeah. Why do you look like that? Stop.
Fuck.
Make out.
There's no one behind.
Oh my god.
Like, oh. None. There's someone in the office.